Flip-flop and readjust. Can't go to bed, instead my mind begins to race. Something's taking place. Every year I wake up to hear go ho, ho, ho. Cause I know somewhere hovering over Indiana, Santa's covering ground with lightning speed. High above the town, flying down, better catch him quick, old Saint Nick. Maybe still in Evansville or somewhere hovering over Indiana. Across the whole state and straight to me. A cowboy. No! You're not a hero just by galloping off in the sun. Would you really need to be a cowboy? Fearless, keep head bandits trembling on the run. It's a Red Ryder carbine action, BB gun. See me standing guard up at my window. I'll protect the neighborhood so outlaws are always outdone. And I'll bombard them from that window. Show those weasels how the Wild West was won. Bang! Bang! With a Red Ryder carbine action BB gun. My teacher could be taken by a pack of goons. My class might be invaded by raccoons. The kids would hurry down the halls as tigers tried to eat them all, but they would be okay. I took in and saved the day. All the girls would sigh and say, oh, Ralphie. When you're big and brave like me, nobody could ever make fun. My mom is crying, can't we, Ralphie? While my dad is yelling, that boy, he's my son. With Red Ryder carbine action BB gun. But it's almost nearly getting close. Counting down, the clock is set. Don't know how, don't know who, but I just know I gotta get a Red Ryder carbine. Stop with the compass. Red Ryder carbine action BB gun.
My tongue to that stupid pole. That's dumb.
That's because you know it'll stick.
You're full of it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I double dog dare ya.
Now it was serious. A double dog dare. What else was left but a triple dare you and the final coup de grace of all dares, the sinister triple dog dare. Schwartz created a slight breach of etiquette by skipping the triple dare and going right for the throat. All right.
Well, go on, smartass, and do it!
I'm going. Flick's spine stiffened, his lips curled in a defiant sneer. There was no going back now. This is nothing.
Dad? 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 Angstar!
All right, there's the flagpole. Why don't you put your tongue on it? I double dare you.
You kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pole. That's dumb.
That's because you know it'll stick.
You're full of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I double dog dare you. Now it was serious. A double dog dare. What else was left but a triple dare you and the final coup de grace of all dares, the sinister triple dog dare. I triple dog dare you. Schwartz created a slight breach of etiquette by skipping the triple dare and going right for the throat.
All right, all right.
Well, go on, smartass, and do it.
I'm going!
Flick's spine stiffened, his lips curled in a defiant sneer. There was no going back now.